Ah, nice to meet you. The pleasure's mine. Roger's the name. A sorcerer, as you might have guessed. I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here in Stormvale Castle? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice our kind for grafting. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind. I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you? You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace. Well, enjoy it while you can. I'm tarnished, like you. But unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time. Still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the Lands Between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once guided by grace, I'd love to help you out, if it please. The battle art you've learned is of the Glintstone family. They were conceived at the Great Academy of Rhea Lucaria, to the north of this castle. In the past, they obeyed laws which contravened the Golden Order, or so I'm told. Fascinating, isn't it? That the Golden Order was pliable enough to absorb practices that contradicted itself in the past. With the Order broken, twisted, and in need of repair, such adaptability is more important now than ever.
now. I took you.
No matter.
Lay out your arm.
Greetings. Are you here for
greetings. Do you need anything? Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined. Do you possess any celestial dew? Then I would like to share my knowledge with you concerning the miracle of this Church of Vows. Radagon once cleansed himself with celestial dew, repented his territorial aggressions, and swore his love to Runala. The order of the Erdtree and the fate of the moon were conjoined, and all the wounds of war forgiven. This miracle blesses the Church to this day, and so you need only follow Radagon's example to restore any bond, however strained or severed, to its rightful state of harmony.